Hey, what's up you guys? It's Niki and I'm back again with another video for you today. Two little quick housekeeping things. One, I'm obviously back home this week. I am on fall break at my school, so I'm home in New England. Next week when I do my fall lookbook, I will be back in North Carolina. So in case anybody's a little confused, it's only temporary. And the other thing is that I now have a Facebook page. I set one up so that I could put it through my Instagram, which means I will be posting when I have new videos. I will often probably write on my own wall asking if anybody has any video requests or questions or anything for me. So if you're interested in anything like that, go ahead and follow me on my Facebook. It's going to be in the description, and this is what it looks like right here. So, alright, let's get into this massive haul that I have, because you will see soon that I have some serious issues with spending money and buying clothes. Alright. So the first two things that I have to show you guys are two pairs of boots, which obviously, as you can tell by my expression, make me very happy. I'm a serious boot girl, serious heel girl, and I am obsessed with both of these. The first pair is from the brand Cupid, and they've just got a chunky heel, and they're suede, and they're burgundy, basically all the things I love in life. They come up your leg a tiny bit, and then you just tie them off in the back, but I actually have been finding that I like them more loose. Just because it gets more structured when you tie them, it kind of like bunches up, and I don't really like the wrinkle look, but I'm working with it. I'll figure out what I prefer. And then the second pair of boots that I got are, it doesn't look like much, just over the knee-high boots, same as everybody else in the world has, but these ones are from Boohoo, and they were $60, but I believe I got them for $30. The other ones were $25 because I got them at Marshalls. Like, I don't even know how boots like that can be that cheap, but I believe I got these for $30 even though they run for $60. And I love them. They're suede, they're black, they have a zipper on the inside, and they are great. And then the other little accessory that I picked up is a new Michael Kors belt. It looks like this. It has the MK and then a bunch of MKs right on here. It's gray on black, and then it just comes around and it bunches. But I bought this in a small, so I'm gonna wear it around my like waist, my hip area. Nope, not my hips, my waist. So that I can wear it at the top of like high-waisted button-down corduroy skirts and in the middle of a dress. But I think it just adds like a little bit of a chic flair to what could be a casual outfit if I'm just wearing like a black long-sleeve crop top and like one of my new green corduroy skirts or something like that. That's just like a normal outfit, and then you add this on it, it looks a little fancier. So that's good. Alright, so in my last haul I mentioned that I had a package from Boohoo coming, and it did. It came a few days after I posted the video, and everything was totally awesome. I loved everything I bought, but between the shoes and this next item I'm going to show you is the only thing I have with me in my suitcase to go home. So back at school I have a pair of high-waisted black jeans and like a sheer peplum shirt that you wear like fancy bralettes or like a cool colored shirt under. And those are both great, but I don't have those to show you. The other thing I bought though that I did bring home were these high-waisted boyfriend jeans. They look like they're like massive, but that's because they're really baggy. So they're just like a blue high waist, and then they're totally shredded through the knees, and they come to like the ankle in folds. So I haven't even tried to unfold them. I don't really know what it would look like without it, but that's not my style anyway. So these are awesome, and they're really nice material. I believe I got these for, I bought the two pairs of jeans. One were $35 and one was $45. So I'm not sure which one is which, but either way, that's very affordable, and these are really good quality. So I love them. So next up, I went to the Brandy Melville in Boston, and I just got one thing. I got a black suede skirt. Very surprising. I have like a million suede skirts and corduroy skirts, and I love skirts. So this one's just black, and it has a zipper right here. Technically, based on where the tag is, the zipper is supposed to go right on the side of your hip. But I find that you could wear the zipper straight in the back, right in the front. It really looks good anywhere because it's an exposed zipper anyway, so you can pretty much just wear it however you wish. And it's obviously really, really nice suede and good quality because it's from Brandy. The next thing I purchased was from the brand Lovers and Friends, and I got it in a medium, so it's definitely a little baggy on me, but I think it's supposed to be an oversized knit anyway. But it's just this really chunky black off-the-shoulder sweater. It's not too long. Then I folded the sleeves, but I just like it like that. They were really long anyway, so I think they look even cuter folded. But yeah, so it's really like just like loose and hangy, but it looks really cute with jeans or like a colored pair of leggings and boots. And despite the fact that I probably should have gotten a small and extra small, I still really love it because it's super comfortable. And you know me, I absolutely love off the shoulder. Like, pff, please. The next store I went to was American Eagle, and I picked up two things from there. One was off the shoulder, big surprise. It was just this pinstripe blue and white off the shoulder shirt, and it's very feminine and delicate, and it's got like the little ruffle on the sleeves and down at the bottom of the shirt. Almost makes it look a little like peplum-y, but it's not, it's just a ruffle. But I really love this. I've been looking for a shirt like this forever, and this one was like all my hopes and dreams coming true. So that was obviously a purchase. Gotta have it. And then the other thing I got were these Dusty Rose jeans, and these have no rips in them, but they're just like a really nice, almost suedey material. And they're really soft and stretchy. American Eagle makes the best jeans. So these are really cute. They're really just simple. Nothing much going on. And I bought them in a regular, but I'm super short, so I have to roll the bottoms, but I think it looks really cute, so it works out. So from PacSun, I bought three things, and the first is this velvet bodysuit. It's from LA Hearts, and it is red. They call it like the velour, so it's just, you know, snap closure, bodysuit, tank top, not much to say there. That's really cute. And then from Kendall and Kylie, I got a jean skirt. I absolutely love it. It's got like an uneven bottom, and it's just a really nice light wash with a zipper up the back. It's really, really like sturdy. It's not stretchy at all. Not really. But it's a very sturdy, like nice jean skirt that really reminds me of the 70s, because like I feel like that's as like 70s as it gets. It's not like stretchy or, I mean, it's obviously very in style now, but it just looks like vintage. And then, I dropped it. Why do I drop something every haul? From LA Hearts, I also got another Dusty Rose dress. It's got a keyhole, and then it's just very ruffly, and it's a short, like, not a full-length dress or a midi or anything. It's just short sleeves, but I wore it with a gray cardigan, like a big chunky gray cardigan and brown ankle boots to Boston, like, yesterday, 2 days ago. And it was really cute, and it's a very, very soft cotton, so it was also super comfortable. The next store I went to was Windsor, and I absolutely love Windsor. They're starting to pop up much more on the East Coast, which is like so great because I feel like they need to be in every mall because they're affordable and they have wicked cute stuff. So the first thing I got was this Freedom t-shirt, and this is ridiculously soft. It is made of suede, but it's very, very thin suede, and it just really feels like, I want a blanket that feels like this. It's so comfortable, and it's got like an eagle on it, I believe. I think that's an eagle. Yeah, and then it says Freedom 76, and it's got like the really cute, really popular right now lace-up detailing, so that's awesome. And then you're gonna see a pattern here. I got a t-shirt dress to wear with my both pairs of boots that I just got, the black over the knee-high and the ankle maroon ones, but it's just a gray t-shirt dress with a very deep lacing down the front, and I thought it would look really cute with like a very bright bralette under it, like a neon blue or something, like just something really like poppy that would stick through. And it's just like a short t-shirt dress, so that's not much. And then the last thing I got was for a slightly more formal event. It is a maroon suede bodycon dress, looks like this, and it comes up a tiny bit on the sides, which I love. I think that's just a very flattering shape for my body type. And it's short sleeve, lace up, and maroon. It's coming up very red on the camera, but it looks, does it look like what I'm wearing? No, okay, what I'm wearing is darker. But it's not like, it looks like blood red, and it's definitely like a maroon color. I don't know. It's red. It's fine. Alright, and then the last thing I bought recently, or I guess I should say the last piece of clothing I bought recently, because I also bought a lot of jewelry and makeup, but it's just not going to fit in this video. So, I'm wearing a lot of new makeup right now, and I'm living for it. I digress. The last piece of clothing that I bought recently was this new jacket from Guess. And it is absolutely gorgeous. It's gold, it's got a big ol' this thing, and a really pretty silk inside. I don't really know what to say about this. The inner sleeve is knit, so it's like super, super comfortable. And then it's like, I thought it was leather. No, it definitely is. Is it really just that soft? What? And yeah, this is what it looks like. I really am doing a horrible job of explaining, but you can see it. So, you know what it looks like. So this is the end to one of my more dysfunctional hauls that I have filmed for you guys. I feel like I should be getting better since I do it more often, but I don't know, that one was a little weird. I liked it though, I think it's alright. So if you want more of this, please hit the subscribe button. I show up every once in a while and usually it's with new clothing. A lot of people try to appreciate that. So otherwise you can always follow me on Instagram. I post a lot of pictures of me wearing clothes. What can I say? So if not, then that's fine too. But hopefully I will see you again in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.